There's oil on top. Oil on top of the lines. And then I go to the back. It's pretty dry. Should have a drip of oil like that. It sits on there when they leak. All the fuel dilutes that oil out. It's like that one in the back's got oil on it. So I suspect that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the back there are leaking fuel. And then this is that result. Pull out this dipstick. See the oil level there. Full mark is right there. Get the focus. So that's probably 1.5 to 2 gallons over the full line. The add line is right there. So that's add, that's full. That's where it actually is.